Do you smell anything?
Just there, like, okay, whatever.
That cats will smell something.
Hey.
Pheromones are deposited here, so we're gonna spread it at the level of
the cat. A cat that rejects the scent typically reacts by hissing or escaping the room. But a cat not bothered will appear relaxed.
So clearly, we have a cat here who's pretty happy about things. What we might want to do, if you're ready, is speed up the process.
Steve's reading on the cat's calm and playful behavior.
He's like, what the hell?
For an introduction. One of the best places to stage this is on either side of a door.
Yeah.
The glass door lets the cats see each other without direct contact.
This is so exciting. It's nearly perfect. You have two of the three existing cats you have just like hanging out. Look how well it's going. I think we can try a controlled meeting in the same room.
The stage meeting must be done just right in order to avoid any conflict from the cats. Steve tries to achieve this by using some tuna. He hopes the cats associate the new kitten with a fun and rewarding situation.
Hi, Jeff.
This is perfect because they're paying attention to
the tuna. Blackjack.
A good first introduction, but it's important to take it slow and give the cats their space. The kitten should remain in his own room for several days.
What was that, huh?
The cats can continue to smell him from a safe distance. Occasionally, the Carolinos should conduct controlled meetings like this to get the cats and kitten used to being in closer proximity. Eventually, they will take away the food and let the cats meet without any distractions.
Pause in! Great job, guys. Thank you.
This day proved to be a success. It's the start of a lasting relationship between a kitten and his loving new owner. Two family households are filled with bundles of kinetic cuteness, and there's much to learn. Coming up, it's time for Training Your Kitten 101.
You watch and Animal Planet gives for every year.